Hello, what's your name?
My name is Khanh.
Okay. Can you describe me, please?
You have brown hair.
Mm-hmm.
You wear a blue shirt, a black jean, and a blue tie.
Okay. Can you describe the people in the picture? Can you describe Viet and Sarah, please?
Viet is got brown hair.
Mm-hmm.
He's wear white shirt, a blue jean,
mm-hmm.
and a blue jacket.
Okay. How about Sarah?
Sarah, long and brown hair. She wear white shirt, a black jacket, and a black jean.
Okay. Now look at Sam, Sarah, and John. Can you compare Sam, Sarah, and John between them?
Sarah is shorter than Sam and John.
Mm-hmm.
John is taller than Sam and Sarah. John is bald. Sam and Sarah got long hair.
Okay. Can you compare Hanoi and Ho Chi Minh City?
Hanoi is smaller than Ho Chi Minh City.
Mm-hmm.
And Ho Chi Minh City has got many people that I know.
Okay. Now I want you to think about two animals and two countries. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. And can you compare two animals and two countries?
I choose an elephant and the monkey.
Okay.
The monkey is smaller than the elephant. The elephant has got bigger ear than the monkey. The monkey can climb a tree faster than the elephant.
Two countries.
I choose Russia and Vietnam.
Okay.
Vietnam is smaller than Russia.
Mm-hmm.
And Russia got many people than Vietnam.
Okay. All right, what must you do in the classroom?
I must listen to the teacher.
Do you want to tell me what you mustn't do? Tell me what you mustn't do.
I mustn't fight in the class. I mustn't talk too much in the class.
Okay. What jobs must you do at home?
I clean the house, do the washing up, do the ironing, put the rubbish out, tidying my room.
Okay. And what must you do tomorrow?
I must go to school and I must take care of my brothers.
Okay. Alright, making plans. What are you going to do tomorrow morning?
Tomorrow morning I'm going to my school.
Mm-hmm.
And
what are you going to do this Saturday?
This Saturday, I'm going to my English class and I'm going to ride my bike.
Okay. What are you going to do after your English class today?
After my English class today, today I'm going to my house and have dinner with my family.
Okay. What are you going to do next summer?
Next summer, I'm going to my hometown and visit my grandpa and grandma.
And are you going to watch TV tonight?
Yes, I am.
Okay, are you going to go swimming next week?
Yes, I am.
Okay, all right. Can you tell me what these people are going to do?
In picture one, he's going to do his homework.
Uh-huh.
In picture two, they are going shopping.
Uh-huh.
In picture three, they are going to play football.
Mm-hmm.
In picture four, he is going to cook dinner.
Alright. Okay, what are your favorite school subjects?
My favorite school subject is English.
Okay, why?
Because it's easy.
Okay, and what subject do you learn about the past?
In history.
And what subject do you learn about the environment? Social studies?
Yes.
Okay. What do you learn about in science?
I learn about physics.
Okay. What have you got? What classes have you got on Monday mornings?
On Monday morning, I have math and English.
And what have you got on Wednesday afternoons?
I've got PE and geography.
Uh-huh. And what subject do you hate?
I hate math. Because it's difficult and hard.
Alright. Okay, using adverbs of manner, please can you complete the sentences?
When you are late, you must walk quietly. When crossing the road, you do it carefully.
Uh-huh.
The ball hit the man, he looked at me angry.
Okay.
You do how?
Okay, so how do you speak? Use it adverbs of manner. How do you speak English?
I speak English carefully.
Okay, how do you do your math homework?
I do my math homework
ride your bike.
I usually ride my bike fast.
Okay. Alright. What jobs do you have to do in the house?
I must to clean my house,
mm-hmm.
do ironing,
mm-hmm.
cook dinner,
mm-hmm.
put the rubbish out, do the washing up, wash the dishes, and go shopping.
Okay. What job, okay, tell me a job that you love doing, a job that you hate doing, and a job you don't mind doing.
I love make my bed.
Mm-hmm.
I hate do the washing up and wash dishes. I don't mind put the rabbit out.
Okay. Alright, what do you have to do at home?
I have to do my homework.
Mm-hmm. Do you have to tidy your room at home?
Yes.
And what do you have to do after school?
After school, I have to help my grandpa and grandma.
What do you have to do in the morning?
I have to wake up, brush my teeth, wash my face, eat breakfast, and go to school.
And what do you hate that you have to do?
I hate to
you have to do on Sunday mornings?
On Sunday morning, I have to go swimming.
Okay. Alright, thank you very much. Well done.